obviously, I'm upset because I've been waiting for time to react to the Dave album, but it's just time consuming and a lot of things going on. So it's been difficult to get around it. So I feel like we're just going to pick out one song there and there and then react to it like that. So we're going to react to a song called Verdansk. I see that's like one of the most listened to ones. So let's see what the hype is all about. You get me? So let's go.
Just had to kick a chick out of the studio for the shit's nuts. Nah, like in Kyle's words, son, the truth is madder than fiction for me. It's nuts out here. Look, I see a thing that I touch, tell me about talking stage, gotta tell her don't force it. Woo. Beef, man, pepper and salt it. Me and RJ gotta pull up, no talking trap. You ain't got a rack to your name, my bro. Brick laying, we don't know about shortage.
Okay.
Rental, I never insured it. M25, gotta whip that calmly.
Woo.
Man, try beef, my doggy. Warzone ting, how I come for a party.
Okay.
My little nigga can't lose that cash. I drop YGs, do it like Kalani. I don't rock Gucci or Armani. ST from ST, I can't squash that beef like fruit and barley. Still got a one black star like Kwame.
Jeez.
Free car convoy and something. My mum got matching whips with young and should have made Janae.
Fam, you know what it is?
Already, fam.
I like when he's just in his bag, in his stunning bag. He's not, it's like he's not trying, but he's flowing on it. You get me? Like, it's coming, like, it's too easy.
Yeah, I like this arrogant kind of day, fam. You understand, fam?
Yeah, man. Confident man, Dave.
Yeah.
You know?
Let's go.
I can't squash that beef like fruit and barley. Still got a one black star like Kwame. Free car convoy in Sutton. My mum got matching whips with young'uns. Should've made Sinead hold on something, but it never would've worked. Cause the girl too stubborn.
Okay.
Young G's talking my name on the ends. Gotta tell him, man, please don't risk it. On the right day, man, I just frisk him. On the wrong day, I'm getting man airlifted.
I'm
in Hollywood Hills with a white rose rest and a one browning from Compton. The Lambo park just in front, man, pull up to the bumper and do it like conscience.
Woo!
She wanna go LV, no problem. Went for the cheapest bag, that's nonsense.
Okay.
I took 100 bags from Barclays Bank, no cap. You can go and ask Ellie.
Okay, money man.
Mind, bouncing Betty, the bag 4K like a.
Actually, wait though, because I'm not liking that concept. You get me, man? Just saying, you get me. You got too much money. Tell the girl to pick the most expensive bag. She went to get the cheapest one. Telling her you dumb. Brother, why do you wanna spend too much?
Nah,
you know you have money, but
that's what I'm saying. But
you're normally an educational guy, Dave. But don't educate these young girls to fake.
Don't give them a chance, fam.
You get me? You get me? Don't give them.
All they love to do is chop.
Yeah, that line I was speaking about. That did you just say? Took her to buy a bag and then she took the cheapest.
I'm all about cheating the galleys and that, but fam, come on, man.
Come on, sensibly though. You know, like that.
She wanna go LV, no problem. Went for the cheapest bag, that's nonsense. I took 100 bags from Barclays Bank, no cap. You can go and ask Ellie. That one mine, bouncing Betty. The bag 4K like a HD telly. Best believe that I'm bat like Nelly. Chest petite with a bat like Jelly.
Jeez.
I'm seeing man sent indirects. If you want a war man, then you better be vocal.
Okay.
My right hand got a semi that's local. And this brown, and I can't post on socials.
Okay.
My girl gotta be far from social. I don't wanna see her at Carney. 4-8-8 in the party, LBC, how I nicked the Ferrari. Girls say we're the littiest batch in South London, and bros are fat. Airport, we're going for bands. I hopped out the plane, I ain't going for dance. What you know about telling the 10-10 to keep her clothes on and moving good? I ain't on beating or misogyny, it's mahogany, I got bougie wood.
Okay.
Look, Airbnb with the guys, it's a white man's face that I used to book. Chill with a stupid look, so it's gonna be a kettle that I used to cook. I see a thing that I touch, tell me about talking stage, gotta tell her don't force it. Beef, man, pepper and salt it, me and RJ gotta pull up, no talking trap. You ain't got a rap to your name, my bro, brick laying, we don't know about shortage. Rental, I never insured it, M25, gotta whip that calmly. Man, try beef, my doggy, warzone ting, how I come for a party. My little nigga can't lose that cash, I drop YGs, do it like Kalani. I don't rock Gucci or Armani, ST from ST, I can't squash that beef like fruit and barley. Still got a one black star like.
Wow.
Jeez, man, like Dave. Yeah, that's it. Me, sometimes I like songs like this. Because the instrumental.
Bro, the instrumental can. Bro, it can make the song, fam.
Yeah, man, like,
it made the song.
This is one of the instrumentals where, like I say, you don't need the over rappy day.
Yeah, it's like,
just talk your shit.
You just need the right flow, make it resonate, and you're golden.
That's it, man.
That's it.
But yeah, he smashed this, so I see what the hype is about. Yeah. This is definitely going to be on my playlist.
Yeah, I'm banging this out, especially at gym, fam.
No cap. Let us know what you guys thought of it, though.
Like, comment, subscribe, keep showing love to your boys.